You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door.
Okay, so I wasn't here for week 16 because I took a long break. And so we're going to get our friends to tell us what happened.
So last week of school, Monday was pretty boring.
It was interesting.
Like always.
Interesting.
Like always.
Shut up.
Yeah, we won't get into that topic. Tuesday was kind of boring because Natasha like wasn't here and neither was Taylor. And it was like really weird because one was boring. And Alisha was
here. I wasn't. You had a fun economics class.
Oh my gosh, yeah! Wednesday? Was that our last economics class? No, was it Friday? Wednesday.
It was Wednesday.
What did we do on Wednesday?
We just watched movies or something.
Right! We watched
Mike. Sorry.
Or Wednesday? And then we just moved to Glen Taylor. And we just chilled in the classroom with Mr. Hayden. I don't know why we did, because I wanted to do it, but then we finally left. I feel like Mr. Taylor should have left.
Oh, he kept talking. He always talks. Economics stuff.
He kept talking,
remember?
Yeah. He never shut up. And I was like, yeah. The chairs in the classroom, because all the other people left.
Did he drop his ice cap again? That was so funny. We like ran to laugh at him.
I know, and then it was me and Greenup. That's what he Yeah, he didn't drop his ice cap. I think he knocked out his chairs.
So clumsy.
I know.
Oh, yeah. I'll try some Santa Claus.
Oh.
Yeah, no. Santa's helper. Cause
oh, yeah.
Santa couldn't make it. There's no one.
Thursday, I think. We watched The Grinch and Grinch.
Oh, yeah.
Did you really?
Yep. Round it ain't hard to tell. You don't know you're beautiful. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else.